Man dies in a weekend crash that happened early Saturday morning just southeast of Marquette. The sheriff's office says the 19-year-old driver, Dalron Deist, failed to negotiate a curve and his vehicle went off the road and hit trees. No one else was hurt.